Welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the 100 Baby Challenge. And I played a little bit off camera, just let the little tot Franklin go through his skills. Mama slept until baby cried. Then we got up and took care of baby. Now she's out doing her garden, selling her money. Kids just came home from school. And we gave Elise a makeover. See? She's so cute. It's nice for someone to check on me. Okay. And with that being said, we had some good news. We have Brielle here, which is now an A student, so we can move her out. And Cassidy moved up to a B student. Dominic moved up to an A, so we can age him up. Elise is a C, but she went up quite a bit on her schooling, so we're good there. It's her first day as a kid, so don't expect too much. So I'm going to have this one come in here and change the dirty diaper. We're going to have you come over here and calm yourself down. Nope, no coming over. Homework's complete. She's calming herself down from being enraged. There we go. Now she's just bored. All right. We can deal with that. Open. Let's pull the cake out. Let's not chat. Let's go here. Doing homework. Let's come and make a wish. So she is outgoing, active, and cheerful. She got some pretty good traits. And then I'm gonna have her add birthday candles. And then Dominic's our next one. Come over here and age up. All right, so he's active and child of the ocean. Okay, so let's give him the beach life. He aged up pretty well. Add birthday candles. Let's put that back in the fridge. All right. So we need to move her out. So give me just a moment and I'll bring you guys back. All right, guys, we are back. And yeah, I just smacked a button. There we go. So let's see here. One skill to level 3 and it's at 2. Video gaming. Okay, so come over here and play game Skim Shuffle. You need to really take care of yourself. So let's get leftovers first. Take a quick shower. And then come play Skim Shuffle. I don't know why he left, but we brought him back. Because he was here when I left, so... Yeah, he needs to be here. He went to the beach. We'll just say that. Come do your homework. And you've done your homework. Let's get out your little box. And you can start working carefully. And you... You are tired and need attention. Brighten as day. Talk about day. You'll be okay. Give him a bath. Come and stop this. On your way. And then parenting. Nope, you can't. Okay. Come take a shower. And then come play skim shuffle. Loan payment is due. All right. Okay. All right, little dude. Go potty. Why don't you use the bathroom and then clean out the spoiled food, then serve dinner, chili. Then come grab a serving and go to sleep. Alright, you are tired. I don't remember which bed is yours. We're just gonna say that one. And we're gonna say yours is that one. And we're gonna put you to sleep. Okay. Put that away. I'll get on the right person here. Oh, she passed out. I know I saw something sparkling over here. But I guess not. Put that back up and let's just go to bed. It's 1 o'clock in the morning. She can eat when she gets up. Oh, okay. We are good again. Bounce, coo, cuddle. All right. Needed some attention. Got it. Off to bed we go. And Dominic is up. Let's come take a shower. Use that. Get leftovers. You have your homework. Replace that. Alright, Elise is up. Let's come and take, not a bath, take a shower, use, and get leftovers. Alright, next one is up. Come and use. And then get leftovers. I did not want to tell you that. I told you to get leftovers. Now you ruined your sister in getting leftovers. Clean it up. Nope, she's gonna go to school. Alright. You're good. Go to school. Study hard. Study hard. And study hard. Come use the bathroom. Clean out the spoiled food. Get leftovers. Nope, Audrina, I'm not coming over. Nope. Already did the thing. Oh no. We have this payment we gotta make. We have to pay our bills. We have a crying baby. Sell all. You can come and get this. Eat the chili. What skills do you need? You're two on everything but communication. So let's do thinking. We don't have a thinking toy, so we'll have to resort to that. Tell him a funny story. Brighten as day. Check on him. Alright, kids are home from school. Dominic's a B student now. Elisa's grades are up. She's a B student. And Cassidy's grades are up. She's an A student. So we can age her up and move her out. Oh, she's mortified. Oh, no. Come and calm yourself down. Or give yourself a pep talk. Okay, so we'll do that. We'll pull this other box out here. Better yet, we'll put it in here. Come start working carefully. Come start working carefully. That's your homework, we can sell it. All right, everybody go. Whoops. More toddler care. Change diaper. Alright. You need to open. Grab the cake out. And come and make a wish. So you are vegetarian, mean, and a slob. And let's add birthday candles. And you are miserable. Change dirty diaper. So use and then change dirty diaper. Let's not do that. You are mortified. Let's have you come and give yourself a pep talk again. Come start working carefully. Okay. We're just going to move you out and hope for the best. So let's go here, split from household and move. Oh. Yep, we're sure. And then we're going to move you in with your sisters. All right, and then we're going to go back. Dude, you are sick. Okay. Let's order medicine for you. And then do your homework. Okay. She's just gonna go to sleep. She's pregnant. She's tired. Alright. We got level 3 on creativity, so we're good there. Come. Use. Get leftovers. Play game. No, I do not want to. He's hungry. Come grab a serving. Then bounce, coo, cuddle, and go back to sleep. And then you you're gonna go have some fun for a minute. Why don't you come make the loving faces and babble and babble and babble at her. You two can talk while she does her thing. That's great. And let's check yours. Yep, that's your homework. Let's use the bathroom. And grab a serving. Alright, go to sleep, little dude. Go to bed. Go to bed. Alright. Woo! I think we are going to end this episode here, guys. We have done quite a bit of stuff, moved out several kids. I think it's good timing to just say this episode is done, because I know it's a good at least 30 minutes long, if not that. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of the 100 Baby Challenge, and until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedy-licious day. Bye, guys!